Hey guys, it's Kyle. How's it going? So today's going to be a little different. This is going to be more of a vlog post. Basically, today is the CSU Stadium open house. Just to give you a little bit of background, CSU has had a football program for over 100 years, I think. Maybe just about 100 years, I don't know. But originally, CSU played at what was called Colorado Field. It was a 12,000 seat wooden stadium. Until 1968, when they moved off campus to Hughes Stadium. This year was the last year that Hughes Stadium was being used because they're building a new stadium. So today we're going to go to the open house for the new stadium.
Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more. Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
I love to
everywhere. Freaks and herons, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
So that was my day today. Quick update on Bubbles. I got home, looked at him, and thought he was dead for a minute because he was laying on the bottom of the tank and his gills weren't moving. So I went upstairs, did a couple things, came back down, and he was breathing and started to get up and swim again. So he's still doing okay. But anyway, yeah, that was my day today. Got to go to the stadium open house, got to hear artist named Brent Coles play. I don't know if any of you are familiar with the band Yumi and Apollo, but he was the lead singer of that band for several years. So we got to hear him play, got to see the CSU football team scrimmage for the first time this season. I'm so excited for the August 26th opening kickoff game. This game is actually televised, and it's the very first football game of the collegiate football season. So it's the very first game anywhere. So I'm really excited for that. They're playing Oregon State. So yeah, it was a beautiful stadium. So excited to spend this football season and the next couple in that stadium, and glad I was able to share it with you guys. So yeah, that was my day today. Hope you guys have a great day.